I got it on a tripod out here. Hoping I can't really see the craters good. Usually you can get zoom in and get the craters on the moon. This is the supermoon. November 14th, 2016. It's 5:48 p.m. right now. That's east northeast sky. I can't really see the trees. I can see the trees with my naked eye right below the moon. But I see the craters on the moon with my naked eye also. In the past, the camera has been able to pick up the craters just fine. Now, as you can see on the screen, it just looks like a flashlight. I'm just curious. I'm gonna cover this for a second. I have my cell phone out here. Okay, I'm gonna put it on a different setting just to see. I might have to. I'm gonna let it go 2 minutes on this setting, then I'm gonna change it to a different setting and see if that makes a difference. It's a minute and 30 seconds right now, approximately. What they have to hide to not let us see the surface of the moon on video, huh? I can see it with my naked eye. And I see craters all over that thing. It's supposed to be 10% bigger. Next time will be 2034. But next time the moon will be this close to the earth and be this big. But we've seen full moons to me just like this all throughout the summer. See how it looks like it blurs for a second, getting bigger, zooming in and out by itself. I haven't even touched it. Okay, it's been over 2 minutes, so I'm going to stop this recording, change the setting, and then I'm going to start recording again and do it. It'll be part two. Okay, stop it.